Well, I can't speak for Apple, and I believe that as they look at markets, they have to make decisions on a country or a market before they look at a specific location. So generally, once they make a decision on an individual market, then they would like to pick a location. If they made a decision positively on this market, we think that there's a good opportunity for us to convince them that we're the right place in the market for them.